What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there? No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable. We'll both be hollow before you know it.
Here, over here. Please, you must help me. Thank you. I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive, I shudder to think. Thank you. Thank you dearly. I am Laurentius, or the Great Swamp. I will not forget my debt to you. Well, I see you made it out.
Yeah, I made it out safely too.
I have my pyromancer in a great swarm, so I can usually manage with a bit of care.
Oh, yeah. By the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you.
Unless you find the magic's unsavory.
Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this.
A flame from the great swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now.
Pyromancy is the art of casting fire. Produce flame, then channel it, just as our ancestors did. A pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time. Goodbye, then. Be safe, friend. Don't you dare go alone.
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure.
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us. I've heard enough about a lady for a lifetime.
Well, where have you been? I'm glad to see you're safe.
You... You... Give me... Warm. Give me... Soft. me. Soft.
Oh, you again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life.
Choice indeed. Maiden Tharaland and her followers recently arrived in this land, but she became stranded deep below the catacombs. Her followers either fled or were reduced to hollows, leaving Maiden Tharaland all alone. Not a bad tip, huh? A Nubar cleric would be replete with humanity.
Oh, hello there. Have you spoken with Sir Lautrec? Splendid. In the depths of the catacombs, Milady slipped off the giant's coffin and into a hole. Her two companions are no longer human, and the lass weeps in solitude. Right now, you could do as you please with her. The poor little purebred is entirely helpless. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
Smith some mighty weapons with one of those. Why not lend it to me? Magnificent! You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started. I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there.